Alison lives by the Big Bend. Far from the ocean, she knows she'll spend all day just fighting the heat. Then the next morning it snows. She left her home on the West Coast to follow a cowboy out there. But 20 years later, she's living alone with no one to watch or to care. Oh, the lines in her face have grown deeper, her fingers all blunted from toil, such as the ravage that comes from living close to the dry desert soil. Just as the morning is stealing in her hat and her old working clothes, she rides out to the cabin, just living this life that she chose. Where horses run wild and cattle wear horns and everything else is covered with thorns. Joya was blooming, I stopped in just to see how my old friend was doing and what made her so different from me. Oh, ghosts of bandits and rangers still ride through these hills all around. The sun and the wind and the years still haven't covered the blood on the ground. This ain't no place for a woman, the country's too hard, so they say. But Alison never would listen to that kind of talk anyway. Where horses run wild and cattle wear horns and everything else is covered with thorns. Ooh. I thought of the last time I saw her, sitting so quiet and near. She closed her eyes as she listened to something that I couldn't hear.